Joe,
what's
nice
up,
to meet
bro?
You, man.
Hi, how you doing?
All right, South by Southwest, a place where you know a lot of up and coming artists. Why is it important for them to see something like this?
Up and coming. I mean, if you're a true fan of hip hop and you are of the culture, I think this is a piece of work that you can really learn a lot from and really just grow from, as an artist or just as an enthusiast, what I'm saying? So I think this is a part of history. If you like sports, you're gonna wanna watch 30 for 30, what I'm saying? So I think that this is equivalent.
Because they're just starting out, and a lot of times as new artists, if you don't, not lucky enough to have a mentor like I do in Ninth Wonder or Dave East and Nas, or that we even had that when we started, you're kind of feeling in the dark, and it's kind of like trial by error. So this prepares you, this is the journey, this is the process, this is the road. These are the good things that you're gonna love about it. Here are the tough things. So it prepares you and it gives you a real look at, this is the road that I'm on, and this is just the beginning. And it can be it's a beautiful journey, but you have to be prepared for the work and the sacrifice that comes with it.
Our series is a really diverse and wide-ranging series of artists, a very eclectic group of artists. So I think as a younger artist see these more established artists and what their stories are and the trials and tribulations they've gone through to get to this point, I think it'll inspire them, and it'll inspire more artists to share their story through documentaries that are like highly cinematic, so we can tell the story and really give people an immersive experience about what it takes to be great.
Well, I think, what's the statistic that hip hop is the most streamed music in the world and everyone loves hip hop, but I don't think everyone understands hip hop. It's really easy to listen to the beats and get caught up in it. But if you don't understand the environment from where it came from, to understand hip hop is to understand where it was made and what was happening in that environment that inspired the artist to make the art that they made. So I think it's important for people to understand where hip hop comes from, not just enjoy the music. And so that's where I feel a series like this can really help.
This series is all about aspiration. Yeah, riding your way out, taking a circumstance that's beyond your control, transcending it with art, with your own agency, and it's an incredibly inspiring series. And it has a cast of characters from every corner of hip hop, every corner regionally in the country, different stories. It's very accessible for any young artist to look at it and say, "Oh, I can take something from that, and that could be me." And it's, it's evidence in these eight 1 hours we did with these artists who are coming from all corners of the country and all corners of experiences.
I think that the entire Rapture series is a really deep dive into hip hop in a way that I think we haven't seen before. We got incredible access to the artists that we were working with, and I think what we show is a really intimate look, not just as them as human beings, but their processes, the way that they go about creating their work. And again, hip hop is a global phenomenon, and our series really takes you on a journey with the artists almost around the world in a way that no other series has done before. So I think, we have something really groundbreaking here, and South by Southwest is a global festival, right? It's a place that, the whole world comes together to celebrate music and the art form. So it feels like the perfect place to be.